in a different version. This is the day where everything falls apart. You know this from the deja vu you have been having all day. Small moments where you can glimpse how things diverged in that alternate version of your life. When you think about it more, you come to understand. These glimpses are not of a parallel you, but are really what would happen if you let yourself begin to unravel. If, for one of those brief moments, spill over. All you want is to be contained. And at the same time, all you want is to spill. Eventually, everything moves away. today. You have chosen to be contained. All you want is to be contained. And at the same time, all you want is to spill. You laugh a little at this idea. this is something you only tell yourself. In reality, eventually, everything moves away. These are the moments where you diverged. One. Take a solid form. It stops shifting and allow you to clarify what really happened. And what you dreamed out of desire. These days, become acutely aware of how replaceable memories are. Two. Three. This is the moment that is the most unclear. Four. You had been thinking about the numbers. One, two, three, four, five. These are things you think about often. Even in your moments of wild imaginings, there are things you will not allow yourself. Two, you are talking about a dinner invitation. This is the moment that is the most unclear. Three, you are smoking your last cigarette of the day. You peeled the skin back, stepped out of yourself, and said, you had been thinking about two lovers on a park bench, Einstein, and the numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are things you think about often. It could have been an ordinary day, but now that time has passed, you cannot remember your imaginings in these moments. They have contracted back into their ordinary selves, and you are dreaming of how you would seep past yourself, if given the chance.